Jiraiya Sensei and I are just about the only two to break this.